I think people underestimate how fast Formula One cars are. We are trying to keep up with 20 of the world's fastest racing cars in a road car. Every second does actually count. So we drive everything at its absolute limits.
It's vital that the car can provide extreme performance instantaneously at any moment in the event of an incident on track. There's very little margin for error.